The past 12 months has taught Huntsville something about resiliency. As if the economy weren't enough, Mother Nature decided there were more lessons to be learned. Huntsville received 14 inches of snow and record snowstorms this past winter. Schools and businesses closed, roads iced over. Utility and tree cutting crews were on high alert. By the time spring arrived, Huntsville welcomed the warmer weather and a return to normal routines until April 27th. The devastating series of tornadoes that ravaged the valley on April 27th crippled Huntsville's power supply and effectively shut down the city.
We've had a tragic event, the series of tornadoes that have come through.
Yet it left 340,000 residents in the dark for 6 days.
Through that devastation, another incredible event occurred. Our community united.
On behalf of Mayor's Battle, Mayor Finley, and the rest of our team.
The resulting teamwork of city, county, and community leaders was unprecedented. The concert of emergency responders, utilities, police, fire, rescue, water, and medical provided a united response.
Everybody got together and was on the same page, saying the same thing, helping to make the right decisions at the right time. The community, the people, did what we asked them to do. They knew that, they were participating in a way that was positive towards the outcome.
During the city's week without power, citizens took care of each other, checked on neighbors, shared generators, gas, and food, and honored the 6 p.m. curfew.
So I really wasn't surprised that, one, the curfew was as effective as it was, or two, that the citizens in Huntsville stayed true to who they are, and that's what makes Huntsville what it is the people who live here and their attitude and their spirit.
When the lights came back on, the rebuilding and healing began. Generous as always, citizens donated food, clothes, money, building supplies, and their helping hands to those in need.